I always liked physics. I like the sometimes crazy idea that physics gives you. As you're studying physics, you start usually with something mild, and then you realize that there are some things in there that, you know, are amazing, and, you know, nobody really seems to understand how amazing they are. Some of these things could be understood even with a very basic level, but somebody needs to show them like that too. That's why not only I like physics, but I like teaching it, because I think I can bring to the table the, you know, the amazingness of these ideas that people have. Research requires an inquisitive mind. I think if you have an inquisitive mind, if you find it fun, and you have the drive to go and pursue these questions, that's a fantastic life. I am Texas A&M Science.